This is a how-to video for mounting a pergola post base to a concrete footer using Simpson Strong Tie ABU66Z post bases. Here I'm setting the depth gauge on my rotary hammer drill so that the drill bit will drill about a half inch longer than the length of the screw. I'm using Simpson Titen HD concrete anchors, 5/8 inch diameter and 5 inches long. Don't forget to put the washer on the 6 post bases I put in. I forgot the washer twice, so it's pretty easy to forget. The concrete anchors work great, but getting the 15/16 socket off the head of the anchor is very challenging. I'm not sure why they can't fix their tolerances so that the socket actually comes off instead of requiring all this work to get it off. Simpson makes a post base that is designed for a true 6x6 post, but I bought the wrong ones, and so this is actually 5.5 inches wide, so that's why you see the notch cut in the post bottom. I laid the deck framing out so that a joist would run near each pergola post and provide extra stability to the post. You want to make the pergola post as plumb as possible, but it doesn't have to be perfect because there will be some room to move it around when you put the top of the pergola beams on later. I'm drilling half-inch holes that go from one side of the bracket to the other so that a half-inch bolt about 6.5 inches long can then tie the post to the bracket. When you put the bolts in, make sure you put a washer on both the head side and the nut side of the bolt. Then once you get both bolts installed, tighten everything up. I hope you learned something from the video. Please check out my other deck building videos and my other additional content. Have a great day. Please subscribe. Thank you.